Starting off the day, me, Lincoln, Anton, got a long day. Check this out. Griswold number 8. This pan was made in, I believe it was 1908. So I'm a little weary of Teflon because I've read how it leaches into your food and all that. And I don't really like cooking with stainless steel because I just feel like it always sticks. And I don't like using Lodge cast iron because most of the iron is sourced from China. So Griswold, Wagner, those are the two main brands that I'll look for on eBay for cast iron pans. They're double plated cast iron with American iron from like the late 1800s, early 1900s. And even though ours is dirty, because we haven't really used this steel wool on it, it's really, really good cookware. So if you're looking for good cookware, it's sort of like Staub or Le Creuset, but it's not enameled, which I think Griswold and Wagner are better. They're the best, and I believe the healthiest way that you can cook your food.
Lincoln, do you like the scrapple? Scrapple with eggs and some toast. It was yummy. Sanderson, your thoughts? Sanderson, what'd you see?
Blue Jay. It's
somewhere. All right, so we're heading over to the morning throws.
It's just me against the world. Nothing to lose. It's just me against the world, baby. I got nothing to lose. It's just me against the world. Stuck in the game. Me against the world, baby. Can you picture my prophecy? Stress in the city, the cops are stopping me. The project's exploding bullets, no bodies is dropping. Ain't no
done the morning session of throwing. Nice and easy throws. I think, you know, these throws, these days are tough for, especially Sam gets a little pissed, but dude, yeah, we're going like 60-70%, making some technical changes, focusing on really specific things, and dude, these are the days that are gonna make everybody a better thrower.
Witnessing killings, leaving dead bodies in the bed of buildings, carries the children cause they're ill, addicted to killing, and the appeal from the gap pillin'. Without feeling, but will they last or be blasted? Haunted bastard. Maybe you'll listen in this casket for aftermath. More bodies being buried. I'm losing my homies in a hurry. They relocating to the cemetery. Got me worried, stressing my business. The question is, will I live? No one in the world loves me. I'm headed for danger. Don't touch strangers for one in the chamber whenever I'm feeling this anger. Don't want to make excuses, cause this is how it is. What's the use? So let's be shooting. No one notices the youth. It's just me against the world, baby.
Steph's chasing the pump. So's Anton. Hey, Steph. Nice gun, Steph. I think I figured out what I'm gonna do today. I think I'm gonna try and deadlift 400 for like 20 to 30 reps as fast as I can. Maybe make it like a viral internet challenge. Who can deadlift 400 the most in 1 minute?
This is me against the world. This is me against the world.
That was horrible. I'm a bitch. Should've gotten like 30.
Cause this is me against the world, baby. Me against the world. I got nothing to lose. This is me against the world, baby. Nothing to lose. This is me against the world. Extra stressing. The question I wonder is after death, after my last breath, when will I finally get to rest through the suppression and punish the people that's asking questions?
All right, Lincoln and I are going to the auction, get some food, some pink lady apples, maybe some apple cider, some hot chocolate, some coffee, maybe chicken, maybe some Hot Wheels. We'll see. Good morning session, good throws, deadlifted 400 for 21. Everybody was working hard this morning, so it's pretty productive morning so far. Speaking of Hot Wheels, check out that real life Hot Wheel cruiser straight ahead, 12 o'clock. Nice Ford,
kind of like Hot Wheels
cruiser.
And those that possess, still from the ones without possessions. The message I stress, to make it stop, study your lessons. Don't settle for less, even the genius asks questions. Be grateful for blessings, don't ever change. Keep your essence, the power is in the people. And politics we address, always do your best. Don't let the pressure make you panic. And when you get stranded, and things don't go the way you planned it. Dreaming of riches, in a position of making a difference. Politicians are hypocrites, they don't wanna listen. If I'm insane, it's the fame, ain't a proper change. It wasn't nothing like the game, it's just me against the world. Nothing to lose, it's just me against the world, baby.
Coffee beans, chicken, apple cider, Cooper cheese, pink lady apples. Lincoln, what'd you get? Tractor? Are you excited? Now you gotta do some extra chores though.
I know. Just to get that big race car stuff.
How do you shut this, normal?
Yeah, hard as fuck.
Yo, fucking shut the door like a man. Play in the goddamn NFL and you fucking shut it like a little bitch.
What the fuck goes on in here? Mud fights?
Mud fights.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, we're here with the football team. This is Marcus.
Pussy way.
Got me stuck in the game. It's just me against the world. I got trying to lose. It's just me against the world, baby.
Vote for Trump, right? And I was like, fuck no.
Okay, son, I'll pick you up for the movies at 8.
Leaving the football team, we're going back to garage, to the barn, to for afternoon throwing and lifting. Football team was awesome. One of our guys, Cooper, did 275 for 10 on his right leg, 9 on his left leg for single leg squats, which is freaking nuts. So it was good time. DJ's a bitch.
That's right. I know it seems hard sometimes, but remember one thing. Through every dark night, there's a bright day after that. So no matter how hard it get, stick your chest out, keep your head up, and handle it.
USATF just released their qualifying standards for USAs this year, so I feel like that just amped up the intensity a little bit during this training session. Now Sam wants to crush it. I already texted Rachel. There's small Deej. Come on.
It's just me against the world. It's me against the world, baby. I got nothing to lose. It's just me against the world. Stuck in the net. Me against the world, baby. Can you picture my prophecy? Stress in the city, the cops on top of me. The projects full of bullets, the bodies is dropping. There ain't no stopping me. Constantly moving while making millions. Witnessing killings, leaving dead bodies in the abandoned buildings. Carries the children cause they're ill. Addicted to killing and the appeal from the gap villain. Without feeling, but will they last or be blasted? Hard-headed bastard, maybe you'll listen in this casket. The aftermath, more bodies being buried. I'm losing my homies in a hurry. They relocating to the cemetery. Got me worried.
Reese never shuts up. Another crazy day. It's cold outside. Rachel is still throwing well. Throwing the 11 well and throwing the 3K well, actually. Sam was throwing well. Getting some good marks. They released the USATF qualifiers, which was exciting to say the least, especially to talk about and just sort of like put that in perspective where we're going to try and be with the throwers over the next couple months. Haley had a couple rough first two sets with her doubles at 65 and then came back and hit 6 straight snatches at 3 sets of 2 at 65, which is exactly where I want her to be, so that was awesome. Just a lot of good stuff. Young kids training hard. A couple new people came in tonight. So it's, you know, it was a busy day, but it was awesome. And just like I said last week, there's no
way, there's no other gym in the country that has the caliber of athletes that we have from the top to the bottom. Nobody. So it makes work so much more fun to have people come in, post-collegiates all the way down to fifth graders that just want to come in and get better and be the best that they can be. Jake Horse tomorrow is getting a tattoo on his side of the Garage Strength logo, which I think is pretty sweet. Follow me on Garage Strength, at Garage Strength on Instagram, at Garage Strength on Twitter, Garage Strength Farm on Facebook. Comment on these videos, like, subscribe down below, but you know, comment and see what, you know, give me some ideas of what I can do to improve these videos. Yours in Swole. Peace. It's just me against the world, baby. It's just me against the world.